So just done with the check-in. Yes, we are using rucksacks, so we have to go to oversized counter. Dreams. Sometimes dreams do come true. Since the day I watched A Secret Life of Walter Mitty movie, I was sure inside me that I will go to Iceland someday. And today is the day, finally, I am going to Iceland. I am at Gatwick International Airport of London. And if you are following me on Instagram or my last series, I was traveling around London from last 7 days. And finally, the main event of this trip, which was Iceland, is starting today. So I got everything done, check-in is done. So this is my passport, this is my boarding pass, and so our flight is at around 9 o'clock. So right now it's around 7:30, so we have 1.5 hours to spare. And one more thing, who is joining me for this trip? Padmesh. So Padmesh is joining me for
come
this
and make
trip.
My dream come true.
So Padmesh and I were roommates when he was living in Bangalore. Now he's living in UK from last 2 years. And I was staying with him for last 1 week with him and his wife. And not only we two are going for this trip, my roommate who is currently in Canada for some work, he's also joining. And he'll be reaching Iceland tomorrow morning. So it'll be three of us. So it is supposed to be a seven night, 8 days trip. So we are back to London on next Saturday in evening. Right now today is Friday. So Friday we are leaving, Saturday morning we are reaching Iceland. Then next Saturday afternoon we are leaving and coming back to London. The other things like how to get a Iceland Schengen visa. So Iceland is a part of Schengen zone. So how to get a Schengen visa, Iceland visa, I will explain. I will make a separate video for that. So enjoy the time in Iceland with us. So just waiting for the boarding now. I'm going towards the gate now. Gate number 17. The airport is pretty nice, but yeah, I must say Indian airports like Mumbai, Delhi and Bangalore are much better than this airport. So Gatwick is like a secondary or like third airport for London. There are like 4 to 5 airports in London. International are Heathrow, Gatwick and Stan Street. Heathrow is the biggest and Gatwick and Stan Street are the other two. So that's our plane which we are taking, wow. So we are in the boarding line.
Thank you. Next place.
Pahunch gaye hai Iceland. We are at the Keflavik Airport of Reykjavik, which is the capital of Iceland. It's around 11:30 local time. India mein bhi 4:30 raat ki ho rahe honge Saturday. Yahan bhi Friday hai. So we just will be abhi collecting our bags and all, and proceeding for immigration. Then we have to wait for Anup, who will be arriving around 4:30 in the morning from Canada. Chalo. So done with the immigration as well. This is the stamp. Keflavik Airport. It was very swift. Didn't ask anything. They took my fingerprint and that's all. Now time to collect the bag.
Package reclaim.
So meanwhile our bag comes. I just want to share a piece of information with you. So the airport is a little bit far from the city, like 40 minutes of drive. So there are two options from here to going to Reykjavik main city. The first is you can take a cab and the other is Flybus. So you can see that there's a Flybus written here. So I think every 45 minutes there's a Flybus and there's a free Wi-Fi as well. And it costs around 2790 Icelandic krona. So it will be around 1800 rupees in Indian currency and 21 euros and 19 pounds something. So if you don't have a car booked from the airport, you can take a fly bus and reach Reykjavik. Bag kab aayega apna? We're still waiting for the bag. So we were waiting at the normal belt and we are not getting our luggage from last 10 minutes. Then suddenly we realize there is a oat size baggage and our bag came at oat size baggage. So only two bags, that's 2 hours only. Oh my god, oat size bag. We have oat size bag, 2 big rucksack. Tip for you guys, before going out of the airport, just make sure you buy enough alcohol, because alcohol is damn expensive in Iceland, and there's a duty free shop here you can get at very fair price. So this is the Viking beer. A pack of 6 will cost you around 1100, so less than 200 per can. That is quite good for Iceland. So just outside the, when you come out of the custom toward the exit, there is this information board. Just take a picture of this. And one more thing, the most reliable information of getting about the road condition is this safetravel.is. So the weather in Iceland is very unpredictable. You can't predict it, like it can change within few minutes. So always check this website before starting your journey, so that you'll be having the latest update. If those people are telling not to travel, please postpone your plan and don't travel.
पैसे देते हैं अभी नहीं दे रहा मैं इतना इसको बंद कर
इट्स 5 o'clock in the morning Saturday and finally Anup came from Canada so now we are 3 and then we'll start our trip